in the villa. May we know about the security situation in your state and also what brought you to the State House?
Well, the security situation is in the public domain now. You know, there were some skirmishes at the end of last week with regards to, you know, issues to do with some political activity of the former governor and the Sunday senator. And security officials have been able to control the situation. It's now back to normal and things are going well.
So what were you able to do to contain the situation within a short time? Because we saw the powerful statement released from your office.
I stand by that statement and I'll continue to do so, because the essence of this government and its purpose principally is to protect lives and property. Anybody, no matter how high, that comes to cause commotion and destabilize the people in Gombe will not be tolerated. So that's why the party and the government will be active. And the security agencies have been able to bring back the situation to normalcy. So everything is under control now.
So what will you tell the residents and citizens of Gombe State?
I ask everybody to remain calm and go back to his normal business and live peacefully with one another, because politics is about improving life, not destruction, not destroying lives. So we are working towards that, and people are cooperating with us.
Thanks for checking out SYMFONI on YouTube. Please be sure to subscribe and like our videos for updates.